All right, so we're currently live in downtown Kelowna, and as you can see behind me here, we have a great vantage point of the wildfire going on in the west side. The wildfire has been going on for a few hours in the Rose Valley Reservoir area. BC Wildfire Services, along with the West Kelowna Fire Department, are currently working to put out the blaze. As of 2:51 p.m., the fire was considered 0.5 hectares in size. This is developing, and this could change, so we're going to keep updating on castnet.net. There is no word yet on how the fire started, and no evacuations just yet. We will be staying live throughout the next couple of hours to see exactly what does happen. So be sure to check out castnet.net, and we will update you as more information becomes available. A bird dog and three air tankers are also assisting to put out the blaze. And we will continue to stay live here. Castanet readers have also submitted to us pictures of fire retardant being used. This is likely because of the properties nearby. And once again, this is a live stream from downtown Kelowna, and we will be staying live and continuing with updates. Be sure to check out castanet.net for the latest. And as you can see there, the fire retardant is being dispersed. It's red in color. A Castanet reader has also reached out to us, who lives very close to the fire in the area. She says she is not concerned at this time, as crews are working diligently to put out the fire. The wind is blowing it in the other direction, fortunately. And we will provide more updates as they become available. So for those of you who are just joining us, we're currently live in downtown Kelowna at the Castanet building. We do have a great vantage point of the fire going on in the west side. BC Wildfire crews, along with the West Kelowna Fire Services, are working to put out the blaze. As of 2:51, the fire was considered 0.5 hectares in size. However, this is developing and that could change. There is no word yet on how the fire started, and no evacuations have been put in place. Be sure to check out Castanet for the latest updates, and we will update as more information does become available. For Castanet News, this is Miriam Halpenny. All right, so we are still live here from downtown Kelowna, and for the last several hours we have been reporting on the fire in the west side in the Rose Valley area. As you can see, the smoke has gotten significantly smaller, and we have gotten an update from the West Kelowna Fire Rescue. At about 2:15 p.m., 12 firefighters responded to the blaze. They walked to the fire to set up a fire guard. Helicopters continue to lay fire retardant as well as bucket water. The fire is expected to continue on this evening, and it is estimated at less than 5 hectares in size. Fire crews say that it is burning uphill towards the east, away from homes, so luckily there is no evacuations taking place. They're also reminding people to stay out of the area to allow firefighters and aircraft to do their job safely, and this is also including the helicopters which are refilling on the Okanagan Lake. Castanet will keep updating the story on castanet.net, and we will provide any updates as they become available. And as you can see here, the smoke is getting smaller. The residents are reminded that the fire is burning away from homes, which is good. And BC Wildfire Service, along with the West Kelowna fire crews, have been working diligently since about 2:15. They have been dropping retardant on the fire, and there's 3 aircrafts as well as a bird dog working to get the fire out. But residents are reminded that this will continue on throughout the evening, so Castanet will update as more information does become available. So for those of you who are just joining us, Castanet has been reporting live on location in downtown Kelowna over the last couple of hours. As you can see, we have a very good vantage point of the fire going on in the West Side, Rose Valley area. We have been provided an update that 12 firefighters are on scene fighting the blaze and putting up a fire guard. They've also had assistance from air crews who have been dropping fire retardant and water buckets. Helicopters continue to do this work, and the fire is expected to continue on into the evening. However, it is burning away from homes, which is very good. We still don't know what caused the fire at this time. And Castanet is going to update as more information does become available, but residents are reminded that this will continue on throughout the night, and the fire has been called the Rose Valley Dam Wildfire at this time. And for Castanet News, this is Miriam Halpenny in Kelowna. So we are still live here reporting from downtown Kelowna. If you're just joining us, Castanet has been reporting on the wildfire going on in the west side behind me here in the Rose Valley area over the last couple of hours. As you can see, the smoke has gotten significantly smaller. Crews responded around 2:15. 12 firefighters set up a fire guard, as well as air crews laying fire retardant and bucket water. The smoke has gotten smaller, and it is burning uphill towards the east, away from homes, luckily, so there is no evacuations taking place. Crews are reminding people that it will continue on this evening, and people are advised to stay out of the area. It is still not known what caused the fire at this time, but it is estimated to be less than 5 hectares in size. Again, this is Castanet, Miriam Halpenny from Kelowna, and we have been reporting on this for a couple of hours now. We will be ending the live stream very shortly here, so be sure to check out castanet.net for any more updates. And residents are reminded again to stay out of the area and to expect this to go on for a couple more hours. Crews have been fighting the fire very diligently. And yes, so check out castanet.net for any more updates. For Castanet News, I'm Miriam Halpenny in Kelowna.